Tell me a little bit about your character and your experience in the Scorch Trials.
Well, when you first meet my character, he's definitely a loner. He's been there, you know, he's been with Wicked the longest now. He kind of senses something's up and decides to warn Thomas and see if we can get out. But throughout the movie, he kind of bonds with Thomas and, you know, starts to bond with some of the other characters too. By the end of it, you know, he's found a home, he thinks. He's found people he's safe with.
And also, what was it like working with veteran actors such as Aidan Gillen and Giancarlo Esposito?
Amazing. I think we went on about Giancarlo's performance the first time we saw him perform, probably for 3 weeks. Just, we couldn't believe it. It was just so cool because we all watched Breaking Bad and we all loved Gus. And he just had such a gut. Like, you know, it was just so cool to watch him. And Aidan, his performance is amazing. They're all great, and they're great to work with. They're great people.
And also, what did you find most memorable as you were portraying a role in the film?
Most memorable scene, or?
Yeah, like something they did that you consider most memorable through your experience of the project.
When me and Thomas find the problem, we know what's going on at that moment. I feel like that's the best moment for my character.
Excellent. Well, thanks, man. I greatly appreciate it. Enjoy your stay, okay?